Hello, everybody. VG Shine here. Welcome back to Butt Butt. I'm the glorious golden butt, and here with me is a very silver fish.
Yep.
So last time we defeated the last of the Order of No Quarter guys, and we've unlocked the Tower of Fate. And hey, I'm the one who decides where we go, okay? So yeah, we unlocked the Tower of Fate, and now we're gonna go there. Right after we get this gem, because money's the most important thing in life.
Oh, this guy.
What dangerous cliffs? Plan to go farther? Better learn how to fly. Well, I know how to fly. I can't see the same thing with my fish partner. Oh boy. That's... Yeah, you're gonna cost me a lot of money, I know it. Yeah, I technically don't need money, although we can... You killed us both! I don't know how I managed that, but you did. You are amazing at sucking. Yeah, if you fly ahead of me, you're gonna have a bad time. What did I just say? Sorry, I can't get that. Or unless... Yay. What are you doing? And you killed me again! Good job! Unfreaking boy. Oh no, come back, fish. Is this whole episode gonna be dedicated to fishing? Also, I lost the gem. Also, I lost the money. No. I'm so sad. Okay, now I'm actually sad. I'm thinking maybe you should just switch to the regular dagger, because Infinidagger is not doing you any favors. Thank you. I just saved your life. Alright, this one you gotta be really careful, or you can just do that. That's cool too. There we go. Yay! Oh no, you're gonna fly past! Okay, good. If you flew off the screen and not allow me to get the treasure, I would've been pissed. Alright, Tower of Fate, let's go! Dig in! Oh yeah, it's time for the epic music of awesome! Let's not suck this time. Oh my god. I should just not talk for the rest of this let's play. We are doing fantastic. And I just saved you again. What are you doing? And you killed me again. Good job. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah, that would be fun.
I know what you're thinking, but you need, seriously, you need to consider, the risks and whether it's worth it or not. Don't do this, man. Don't do it. Don't do it. You have too much to live for.
Wow.
I'm the voice of reason. I have nothing to say here. Especially that since that happened. Yeah, if you fall here, you're basically dead. Are we even gonna hit the first checkpoint before we have to end this video? Oh my god! Every time! Wow, you almost saved yourself, but you didn't. Because you suck. Hit me, then you kill yourself. Maybe you should rethink your strategy a bit. Okay, don't listen to me. See what happens. Cheater. Thank you for being a stepping stool. You're an awesome friend. Ugh. Okay, cool. That is not cool. You know, I could think of another dagger that could be useful here. If you catch my drift. There you go. Gonna use it. Oh, the burst bomb actually helped you. There's no helping you. We haven't hit the first checkpoint yet. Don't you dare switch back to the Infinidagger. You son of a bitch. We're gonna get through this eventually. As soon as you get your Infinidaggering under control. Sorry, it had to be done. Yeah, for the sake of the team, it had to be done. Okay. Yeah, just use a rising dagger here. Oh, you know what? We forgot to get Icor. Damn it. Okay, how about you let me take a crack at it? Yep. See, this is how awesome people do it.
Oh, great. Your friend. Ow.
See the spikes there? I'm guessing that's a yes. Oh, there's a secret up there.
Oh, up here?
Yeah. Okay, cool, we can move on.
Oh, crushing floor.
Well, good job wasting all the health we got from the mate. Yeah, once the platform goes below the screen, that means it's gonna kill you. Yeah, it's probably best you just leave this to me. Because two people in this area just makes it a bad time.
I found a note.
Yep. Dear Eric, you suck. Love BG Shine. Wow, you died! Good now. Of course I say that, then I die. We got ninja butts. Watch out for the ninja butts. I'm leaving.
Oh boy.
Damn it. Good job. Let's see.
time for thee!
Oh no. You're gonna kill me!
That worked out pretty well.
Only because I made it work out well. Could have at least gone the checkpoint first. You screw me over? It didn't work the first time. Why would you think it would work the next several times? This time, let's hit the checkpoint first.
An exploding bomb! Another exploding bomb!
Alright, and here is a gem. Perfect. Well, whatever, I made it a little further now. Okay, I could really use an Ichor fish right now. I'll take a note. Uh-oh.
Drawings! And dragons! Wow.
Can we finish this level before the episode is over? Wow, the fairy follower! So is this one of those fairies that gives you help when you die? That'd be really helpful. Okay, watch out. Some platforms are fake. Also, you might need that help. Oh. Yeah, like I said, some of the platforms are fake. Yay, we made it to the end!
But, stop your meddling and turn back now! This is your last chance!
I will return, Black Butt, if I had to go through you!
Didn't we already go through him already 2 times? But... are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now. For the last time, I answer to no one.
Then why are you here?
Just very well. Here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned. Really?
Yes, really.
Black Butt! I care about you now for some reason!
Oh god.
Yep, he's basically a Kuma now.
And he can turn into like a flying devil thing. Well, actually, Infinidagger doesn't
suck here.
No, actually, it's good for attacking him. Oh wow. Oh, and especially for.
Sorry.
Wow!
Well, at least we hit the checkpoint. Alright, let's battle him at full strength. Okay, can I push him? Yes! Punch him! Punch him! You know, you keep hitting me with the Infinity Dagger. Not really helping us at all. You know it's empty, right?
Oh, I can launch and oh wait.
You keep hitting me!
Die, bird!
Wow.
Is he finally dead? This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her.
You may be right. She may already, Koff, be lost. But I can't let go of hope by now. Surely you, Koff, see who I'm trying to save.
I do. Do you know a way to bring her back?
I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her butt is so powerful, I didn't have the courage.
Wow. Wow.
Go, just don't hurt her or you'll have to answer to me.
So do you understand what's going on now?
So he was trying to save the girl.
Yep. But why? Oh boy, I can't wait to see the death count this time. Wow. And once again, Golden Knight is superior. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode. Join us next time as we continue our ascent in the Tower of Fate. See you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.